In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this pyramid with a cube and the brick texture node setup. Let's select the cube. Tab, to go to edit mode, and, 3, to face select. After selecting the top face, type, S, to scale. G, and, Z, to move the selected face down on the, Z, axis. The modeling part is done. Let's add a material. Once we connect the brick texture node, we'll immediately notice an odd result. This issue has occurred because we have used the default cube as its base mesh. To fix this issue, we need to UV project the mesh once again cubically. I'll show you how the UV changes when we do that. In edit mode, A, to select all, and, U, to cube project. The issue will persist, because the material's texture coordinate is automatically set to generated. Let's fix that. Select the brick texture node, and press Ctrl, T, to add more nodes. Change the texture coordinate type to UV, and the issue will be resolved. By the way, in order to use the Ctrl, T, feature, we need to activate an add-on called the Node Wrangler. The odd triangle issue on the material can be fixed by adjusting the location or scale of the material like this. The perfect combination is to leave the location as zeros, and only changing the x scale to 1.4 or so, while leaving y and z as 1. Please experiment with the brick texture node settings to learn what each element does. There are a lot of options to explore. Please use the best looking result. This mortar smoothness needs to be kept as 1, because we'll apply the bump node later. For my setup, the triangle issues disappeared when I put the X scale as 1.34 or 1.4. I'll add the bump node. I'll show you before and after status. When we zoom in, we will notice the hollow pyramid is also textured inside as well. Here are the full nodes. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.